We are looking at the scene of a hot air balloon crash this morning in Pasco County. Two people are injured after the hot air balloon hit power lines. 37-year-old Hector Vega and 33-year-old Ashley Vega suffered injuries that are believed to be non-life-threatening. The pilot, 62-year-old Michael Braun, wasn't injured. Now, I spoke to Michael on the phone, but he didn't want to talk about what went wrong. According to the sheriff's office, Aerial Adventure Tampa Bay operated the air balloon.